来。
Come and go, and I still love you, and I see your smiling face. Tell me, love, that you need me, and no one's gonna take your place. Gonna stay.
We're glad to be in Cambridge, Massachusetts with you folks tonight. And it's been a long time since we played here, but I know we're going to enjoy it. And we hope that you'll enjoy the play we're going to bring to you. I'd like to introduce a group now and the state they're from and everything about it. On the left-hand side, from the state of Kentucky with the guitar, we have a fine singer and a good guitar man. His name is Wayne Lewis, and if you'd give him a hand, he would really appreciate it. Thank you very much. And we have a gentleman from the state of North Carolina with us on the bass fiddle and a real bass man. His name is Randy Davis. Make him welcome, please. They grow big men in the state of Texas. And this gentleman here is from the state of Texas and a real banjo player. His name is Bill Holden. Make him welcome, please. Thank you. And the gentleman with the little fiddle is from the state of Kentucky and the greatest fiddler in bluegrass music, Kenny Baker. Give Kenny a hand. Much. Wayne Lewis is going to sing for you now, and the number, I Will Never Shed Another Tear. Change my feelings, so I'll never shed another tear. Now you should have told me, dear, that you were only fooling, and that I never learned to love you so, and that I wouldn't have all these heartaches, my darling. Dreading the day I'd see you go, I'll never shed another tear. Now I don't care what happened, you have proved your lesson true to me. There's nothing you can do that will ever change my feelings, so I'll never shed another tear.
me here forever, so I'll never shed another tear. I'll never shed another tear. Now I don't care what happened, you have proved your love's untrue to me. There's nothing you can do that will ever change my feelings, so I'll never shed another tear.
Thank you very much. Bill Holden's going to pick for you now, and the number is an old-time bluegrass number entitled The Bluegrass Breakdown. Three songs for you folks when I got here to Cambridge, and the gentleman back in the back called my Rose of Old Kentucky, so that'll be the first one. We don't you off to wonder. So I'll tell you the reason why I shoot my rose. I'm old Kentucky, and I know she will never lie. She's my rose of old Kentucky. I watch her bloom as the year rolls by. Thank you, my rose of old Kentucky. Thank you. Looks like I'm gonna have to pick it up myself, so we'll do the Mule Skinner.
If you've been looking for stereo equipment lately, you might have noticed that the salesman was trying to sell you a high-powered amplifier or receiver. That's because the speakers you wanted need a lot of power to drive them. Well, what if you could get a speaker that sounds as good and needs less power? You'd save money. That's what the new line of receiver savers from Sirwin-Vega is all about. Sirwin-Vega speakers have long been recognized as among the best in the world. And now is a better time than ever to audition the complete line. We have closeouts on the old series, like a pair of V8s for $125, or the Model 24s for $225 a pair. And the new receiver savers are already on display. We believe that Sirwin-Vega offers and delivers the best sounding, most practical line of speakers on the market. At K&L Sound in Watertown, we're always trying to give you good quality and to save you money. We just found a new way.
Let's see, now I believe I'll do a little mandolin number for you here and another solo later. We have a new album out called Body and Soul, and one of the numbers in this album is called Monroe's Blues. We'd like to do it for you tonight.
I'd like to get this set a little bit up here.
you. Thank you very much.
Y'all come.
All right. If you'll sing with me, we'll do y'all come just in a little bit. Right now, the quartet's going to do a number for you. Since bluegrass music was originated, we've always carried a quartet to sing a gospel song on the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville, Tennessee, and we put out 3 or 4 gospel albums the same way. We'd like to do one of Hank Williams' numbers for you tonight, entitled I Saw Them.
I wandered so aimless, life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night.
Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more at night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Now just like a blind man wanders and cares I claim for my own, and like the blind man that God gave back his sight.
Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Kenny Baker to fiddle for you, and he has some great numbers to do. The number he's picked out, I believe he's going to fiddle for tonight, is called Jerusalem Ridge. This is in one of his albums, and he has his albums with him here tonight. You'll have a chance to get one when our show's over with. And the Bluegrass Boys have albums here too. There's a little lady from the state of Massachusetts down with us in Nashville, Tennessee, and we had Portland, Maine booked, but we didn't have any more dates, and she mentioned that Lester had played this club here. And so we got right busy and called, and they let us come to play two nights. So we appreciate that, and her name is Judy LaBella, and she's from the state of Massachusetts up here, and we appreciate her helping us with this date here. We have another... we have another friend with us here. He helped us drive the bus. If it was short, a bus driver, and he used to work for me on the Grand Ole Opry. His name is Roland White, and we're going to have him to come up if he's in the audience here and do a couple of numbers for us just a little bit later on. He worked with me, and he worked with Lester Flatt, and he worked with Country Gazette, and so we're going to try to get him to do a number. So just a little bit later. Now I want you to listen close to the Kenny Baker fiddle, the number entitled Jerusalem Ridge.
Thank you.
I'm glad there's one man in the group that can get an encore. Kenny's going to play another number for you that he has in one of his albums. So listen close to this. It's called The Road to Columbus. Thank you very much. Now here's the number we want to do for you. Now as we go along, if you want to call out some numbers, you're welcome to do that. But we want to do the number for you now. You're just a little bit late. This is the next number on the show. Here's called Uncle Pen.
Have a brand new hat on. talk, you can hear it sing.
Selection of 47 styles of Fry boots is the talk of the town. There's high styles, low styles, Spanish riding boots, jet boots, boots with elevated heels and paddle toe, even leather-lined Jodhpur boots. Team them up with boot socks for real walking pleasure. Walker's is Western all the way with the biggest selection of Western boots in Boston. Sherpa-lined rawhide jackets, Stetson hats, H-bar C shirts, and huge supplies of Levi's and Wranglers. What a paradise Walker's is for you big guys. Even you 7-footers and you fellas with long arms can choose from a wide selection of colorful Western shirts with sleeve lengths up to 38 inches. Go Western all the way with guaranteed to last a lifetime sportsman belts with solid brass buckles, Ranger belts, metal studded belts, fabulous silver buckles, bolo ties, beaded Indian belts, gloves, and moccasins. Walker's, 292 Boylston Street, opposite the Boston Public Garden. Sign up for a free Walker's catalog and mention WTTK with any purchase and get a free full-size Western bandana.
Wheel Horse in the Panhandle Country. Prisoner Song. Thank you very much. Now a request for the Wheel Horse. So Kenny, get ready. Now, Roland White, if you're in the audience here, why, come right on around. We'd like you to do a number so, because you're from the state of Maine, and you've got a lot of friends in this country here, and they'd like to see you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. You have to call it out real light now so I can hear you. Go to Georgia Rose, is that what you're calling for? No. To my story, a story that I know is true. A little old thing down in Georgia, with hair of gold and a heart of blue. Way down in the Red Mountain, way down with the top and gold, lives my sweetheart on the mountain. She's my little Georgia love. Mother left her with another, a carefree life she had planned. A baby now is a lady, the one her mother couldn't stand. Way down in the Barrett Mountain, Lord, Lord, way down with the top and drone, lives my sweetheart on the mountain. She's my little Georgia Rose. Songs together. I watch her do her little part. She'd smile at me when I would tell her that she was my sweetheart. Way down in the Red Mountain, oh Lord, way down for the top and low. Thank you very much. Thank you. Since bluegrass music was started, there's been a great turnover in the way of the people that's worked for me on the Grand Ole Opry and recorded for me down through the years. We've been at the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville 37 years, and a lot of people has worked for me down through the years, like Mack Wideman, Earl Scruggs, Lester Flatt, and I just could keep on naming them. And two boys used to work for me from this state here, Pete Rowan and Brad Keith and people like that, and James Minot's worked for me. It's been a big turnover in the way of the people. So we have another fellow now. He's from the state of Maine, and he's standing right back here, been a good friend of mine and a good helper. When I needed him, he was ready. And his name is Roland White, and you should give him a nice hand.
Thank you, Bill. And Bill asked me to drive the bus, and that's why I'm up here, and I didn't expect to play. Anyways, we're going to do a song, one entitled Live and Let Live.
You gave me your love and gave
Okay, we'll do Sunny Side of the Mountain, the key of A.
Singing to you on TV, the International Ladies Garment Workers Union. We make our living making clothes for American women and American kids. And right now, when you're out shopping for your new spring clothes, we hope you'll remember the words of our song and look for the union label. It keeps a lot of Americans working and paying their way.
Look for the union label
when you are buying a coat, dress, or blouse. Remember somewhere our union's sewing, our wages going to feed the kids and run the house. We work hard, but who's complaining? We're still the RLG, we're paying our way. So always look for the union payroll. It's
nerve, oh Lord, straining every nerve. The women's all a laughing, children all a crying, men's all a hollering, old Tinbrook is crying, old Tinbrook is a line, oh Lord, old Tinbrook is a line.
Special featuring Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys was produced by Pat Griffith with faithful assistance from Mitch Carey and Tom Hansen. Join us next week for the Wednesday night special featuring the new Riders of the Purple Sage. You best believe it. I'm Bob Knight for TK 101.